Greetings, fellow Waxers, and welcome to another episode of Deus Ex Mach... Not Machina, sorry. Mankind Divided. We are now on our 10th episode, and we have reached the Red Light District. So time for some strippers.
Oh, they're doing at the casino.
Private club.
Welcome to my place. Didn't expect to see one of you in here. Not today. You know, with all the trouble.
We're not gonna have a problem, are we?
No. I don't share the sentiment of the ruling class. Just commenting on current events, you know? About the happening in Utalek. So, what can I get you?
What have you got?
I've got Surly Welshman and Nice Rye.
Nothing, thanks.
Suit yourself.
Yalwa guy gave me the creeps.
Yeah, I know. Don't start no trouble in here, okay? No, this is anyone's time.
Fuck off!
Too young.
Oh, it's been a long bastard. Day.
Okay, forget I said anything. I didn't realize you'd object.
Sure, we should need to be in here yet. Football. Shotgun EMP ammo, no need. What do we have? Lots of stuff we have no use for whatsoever. Discard that. Check out what's around here. Nothing. Bad mirrors, which have no reflection. Let's actually start by going where we should have gone to begin with. Put them there. No.
bike should be good. Nothing like watching what you're doing.
Who's that road?
Get lost. This place is not for you. Turn around, Clank. Uyovki are not allowed inside.
What a lovely fellow.
Yachi baby.
Look at that!
I never asked for this.
You like what you see, big man? Lots of choice at the Queen. But you're looking at the best.
Where she's the best.
This is as risky as it gets in the main room, honey.
What time do you get off? You're so pretty.
She booked a place here? In a private room?
The Human Restoration Act. I am joined by the head of the Department of Sociology.
She's having a fling with an augmented gigolo. So what? Couples use sex toys together all the time. Think of this as the same thing. Only the devices are attached to nerve endings.
Stop that! Jesus!
Get away from me!
Why is she suddenly in such a hurry now?
The vote, of course. I don't care what the politicians say. As soon as the axe is found,
the augmented are as good as extinct.
It would be that too, Mrs. Kamlik.
Connect that. Not really sure what I can do from here. Baseball bat. Look at the cameras.
I have many friends who are, and most of them are afraid to walk outside of the room.
Keep walking. You want to drink? See the bartender. You want anything else? You know what to do.
Right.
Whiskey, am I right?
Not my type.
So, was I right about this place or what?
Absolutely, the architecture.
Some people, all they want to do is complain about the world.
Are you Vincent Black? It's me, Dobromila. Please, you. No, you are too. I'm sorry. I have made a mistake. I'm waiting for someone.
You really think you should be saying my name out loud in a place like this?
So it is you. Discretion. Right. I'm sorry.
Let's play her.
But it was your bright idea to meet here of all places. Not exactly the safest part of Prague to... You didn't mention that you were augmented in your description.
What difference does it make?
None, I suppose. And I don't mean to stare. It's just... It doesn't fit with your reputation.
My reputation, huh? Man's not always aware of what people say about him. What else have you heard?
People are wary of you. They say that you are everyone's enemy. Everyone's friend. They also say you are one of the few who has the courage to expose the Diwali for what they really are. I can help with that. But first, I need to know I can trust you.
What kind of trouble are you in, exactly?
You know exactly what kind of trouble I'm in. My husband, Vlesta, the operation, you've been digging into it. Come closer. Pretend you're kissing my neck.
Your husband runs a Diwali operation. I'm assuming there are people in here who know who he is. You don't think me kissing his wife might draw unwanted attention?
Flirting is one thing. They expect it. He cheats on me, I cheat on him. But his business is something else entirely. We must be discreet, darling. Please, I'll tell you whatever I can. Whatever you want. But not here. This isn't the time to ask questions. You understand, yes?
We should talk somewhere else.
I am leaving by train tonight. There is a secluded courtyard by the tracks. Shikashka. Go before me and I'll meet you there. I don't want anyone to see us walking out together.
You sure you'll be all right until then?
I've survived marriage to that man for this long. I think I can make it one more night. I'll be okay. I just need another drink to get my courage up and to loosen my tongue. We'll see each other soon. I promise.
Very well.
Why would you do that to your body?
Money up front.
Well, well.
That's not
so.
Stop
here
it.
We are at last. Red Queen.
Let's get out of here.
City has gone to hell.
Tolari, there?
What is it, Adam? Any word on what happened to Vince?
I just spoke to his contact. A woman he was supposed to meet to get info on some Devali op. Problem is, he never showed up.
I have a really bad feeling about this. Do whatever you can, Adam, to pick up his trail. Let's hope he's all right.
Used to be a beautiful city.
That's not what I wanted to do. Why won't we change gun? Change guns.
Hear that too?
I'm innocent, I swear! Someone help me!
That's quick travel before guards come after us for that.
Man, did you hear Lazarus's latest? He says the Illuminati killed him.
Who would even listen to that?
And let's be asked for a ticket once more.
Documentation, please.
Documentation. Here, enjoy. Please.
Smartass.
ID
check BH847. I see. Thanks. You must think you're something special, eh? Get the hell out of here.
Go
die in an alley.
Where does it want us to go? Oh, wait, we have 3 practice points. Let's use one of those then. Could be nice when stealthing around. What's this? Let's get field of vision. Track targets. Maybe we should start upgrading our hacker skill.
All I am saying is there is surely
sure
more
was the right one.
You think the police aren't bothered by those Tarvos guys?
The security guards for the bank? Why would they be?
There we go. Well, let's wait on a train again. See how specific these train maps are. On a completely different note, I am actually kind of surprised how low the
cyclist
is
here.
Go! Gonna ask again?
Well, look at this. We have a real shiny one here. What you got hiding in those arms, Clank?
This should cover the basics.
Keep your hands where you can keep them. 847? Kurva. What the fuck are you? Some kind of a super soldier?
What I am is in a hurry.
Yes. Yes, I bet you are. Go ahead, you're clear.
Hmm. Actually, some respect. That's a first.
Look, madam. Your papers state right here that you are currently restricted to the precaution.
Look around. Nobody here can afford this. I'm taking you in.
I've never heard of
my god. You're serious.
Hands behind your head.
After why did you think?
Lovely location for a little secret meet and greet.
Just a little further. I want to make sure I wasn't followed. I think it is safe for us to talk here. Finally, together we can make Vlasta pay.
Vlasta, your husband. What's this about exactly? You said you have information.
Smuggling. Weapons, drugs, whores, you name it, darling. All of it is heading east. I have the address of the locker where everything is stored. And I have the code to get in. You will see for yourself, and then you will do what you think is best.
You want me to shut down your husband's smuggling operation? Why?
Isn't that why you contacted me? I'm willing to help because... because it's the right thing to do. But it means I have to leave him tonight. Leave everything. Did you bring what you were supposed to?
So basically we have here a crime lord's wife who has a case of a bad conscience.
I need to know a little more about who you've been talking to about me. Some of these things you say you've heard. The information must have come from somewhere.
It came mostly from Vlasta. There is no name my husband curses more often than yours. And my husband curses a lot.
Sounds like your husband and I are great friends.
I have to admit I was a little scared. I kept telling myself, my husband's enemy is my friend. But some of the things I overheard, they didn't exactly inspire confidence. But now that I've met you, I feel like they cannot be true.
What kinds of things?
The way his men talk about you. They say there is nothing you won't do, no one you won't betray, for the sake of your own agenda. When you asked me to meet you at the Red Queen, of all places, and then when I saw those men listening to our conversation, I don't know. I thought the worst, I suppose. I'm sorry to have doubted you.
What else do I need to know about your husband?
Vlasta is like all young Diwali. You cannot argue with them. You cannot intimidate them. You cannot appeal to their heart. All he cares about is delivering on time and chasing after women who are not his wife.
Is that why you want to get back at him? Because of something he's done to you?
I have no illusions about who I married. I knew he was ambitious, eager to please the wrong kinds of men. But I didn't think he would turn into this monster. I want him to test failure. To have to walk home with his tail between his legs.
If I get involved in this, there's a chance he might not walk home at all.
What you do with the information I sell you is up to you. All I care about now is starting over.
Very well, let's negotiate.
All right, this information you have, how much do you want for it?
The price of a ticket to Berlin, with enough left over to start my new life. I believe that is what we agreed. They say Berlin is a good city for those wanting to be lost.
Here. The ticket's already been bought, open-ended. You leave when you want.
All right. Thank you. My husband owns a storage locker next to the Palisade Bank. The code is 2565. It is the centerpiece of his operation. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Yeah, but we never found Vincent Black. Which was our original mission.
Delara, the Diwali op Vince was digging into? I've got the address of a smuggling locker he was looking for.
Maybe he's still looking. Or maybe he found it some other way. This information, you came by it how exactly?
The informant Vince was supposed to meet. I told her I was Vince.
Interesting. You never struck me as the pretending type, Adam. I always assumed what you see is what you get. I should have known better.
Point is, I got a lead. I'll let you know what I find.
I forgot. Where's the bank? The Palisade Station? Let's go for Mustinic then. Pilgrim Station. And we're on a train again. Ooh, we love waiting on a train. Nope. Well, because we get to wear cool sunglasses. I know about you guys, but I never understood people who wear sunglasses in trains. I mean, yes, if it's a train outside where the sun's shining in, it makes sense. But like underground metros in big cities, what's the deal with that? That makes absolutely no sense at all. You just want to look like a douchebag? Well, there you go. My 2 cents on how to easily look like a douchebag. Maybe it's just for insecure people who's afraid to potentially get eye contact, or for creeps that likes to stare at. I don't know what they like to stare at. Doesn't matter. Point being is, you look like a douchebag. Sunglasses in a metro. And, I mean, look at Adam here. Doesn't he do an exemplary job at just that? Eh, just my 2 cents on that. Oh well, so this is going on forever. Maybe we should actually make a new song. How about something like waiting, 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 a little more waiting, a lot more. Waiting, waiting. Oh, bam, and we're there. No more ranting from me. Let's get back to the game. Find this other guy from our main quest. Well, first we need to show our documents. Yes, we haven't done that before.
In the sewers.
Unless we go this way. I remember that.
Don't see that much.
Oh, nice.
Who would even listen to that crap?
You want to hear another one? The clockman's clock is ticking.
Good one. Come on, let's blow this place.
Hey, I'm the funny guy, not you.
Hey, where are we? Oh, up there. Stairs. It's all these clocks that are ticking. No, not moving. Oh, I wish they'd done that detail at least. Huh. let's try to hack the computer.
Anomaly detected. Trace access granted.
Great. Allison is dangerous, Nomad. Allison attacked me. I'm deeply concerned for her well-being right now, and yours for that matter. She's dangerous. I'm sorry, Nomad, but I had to report the incident to the police. The things she was saying were very disturbing. I know the doctors at Boney's failed her, and I know that you were hoping that I could repair her mental state, but, and this is my professional opinion here, I'm not entirely convinced she wants to be helped. I'm not even sure her condition is related to her injuries at all. There's something else going on with her, something inborn. Please, don't bring her here anymore. I'm sorry. Wow, a doctor giving up. Termination of inpatient care. Even though your daughter continues to make a slow recovery from the severe neurotic depressive illness, which has necessitated in her inpatient care, we're sorry to have to inform you that she cannot be mentally restored. We kindly request Allison be returned to your care. You may collect her at our facility on or before the aforementioned another doctor gives up. Nomad, it has come to my attention that your daughter may be involving herself with the wrong people. If so, she should be discouraged strongly. Keep an eye out, Nomad. It could be a shame if more splash out to you. And this is her. I can't promise, but know that even wow. That's some tough stuff.
Nomad, my friend. You're a good man. A good craftsman. The fuck did I say? Keep an eye out, Nomad. And now, they come to me to take care of you.
Oh, we're locked in here. Death trap? So it was a trap.
Are saying the Human Restoration Act is a step backwards.
See what else we can find in here. That was the trap. I love it. Well, let's get out of here then.
Smiley, Stanek wasn't at his apartment, but I did find what looked like bomb-making equipment and a trap set by the Diwali.
You're kidding!
I also found out where he might be. The Red Light District, at a bar across the street from the Red Queen. I'm heading there now.
We have a couple of agents in that district watching the Diwali now. I'll send them over.
Copy that.
I cannot believe what I am seeing. Get out of here. Back to Red Light District.
What are the police?
And we'll get you killed.
All right, moving back out.
Make your trip to Prague more memorable, huh?
What the hell kind of crazy talk is this? I'm going to get the police.
Lo ahoy.
Hey, I'm a citizen! I have rights! You cannot detain me without charging me! This I know!
And I know you're gonna sit there quietly and wait with us like a good little watchmaker.
I've got this, Agent Riley. You and your partner can relax for a few minutes.
Wait a minute. I know you. You've been in my shop. What is this?
You have some things to answer for, Mr. Stanek. We have evidence linking you and your shop to the train station bombing.
Bombing? No! I would never... I wouldn't even know where to start. You have...
Can we reload? No? this might actually do it. Let's reload, because that bug really annoys me. It should only be 1 minute ago, so we should quickly catch up.
Smiley, Stanek wasn't at his apartment, but I did find what looked like bombmaking equipment and a trap set by the Diwali.
You're kidding!
I also found out where he might be. The Red Light District. At a bar across the street from the Red Queen. I'm heading there now.
We have a couple of agents in that district watching the Diwali now. I'll send them over.
Copy that.
Okay, let's save right here, reload it, and hope that will fix it. That should do it. It worked last time we had these bugs.
Hey, I'm a citizen! I have rights! You cannot detain me without charging me! This I know!
And I know you're gonna sit there quietly and wait with us like a good little watchmaker.
I've got this, Agent Riley. You and your partner can relax for a few minutes.
Wait.
Final.
I know you. You've been in my shop. What is this?
Still bugs, but not as work as bad.
You have some things to answer for, Mr. Stanek. We have evidence linking you and your shop to the train station bombing.
Bombing? No. I would never. I wouldn't even know where to start. You have the wrong man.
Do I? Convince me. I have a timing device with your name on it, and I found the tools to make even more bombs in your apartment.
Very true.
What else am I supposed to think?
But you've been to my shop. You know I fix watches. I don't make bombs. No, those tools aren't mine. They belong to my...
Your daughter?
No, no. Look, take me in. I'm the one you're looking for, not her. I have made bombs for them.
I don't think so.
Could be the daughter.
Protecting your daughter is admirable, Mr. Stanek. But you're not doing her any good by taking the blame. You need to tell me what you know.
You're right, I know. Allison was in the military. She always wanted to belong, to be part of something greater than herself. She was such a beautiful child. Gifted.
What happened?
After the incident, she met some people. They said they were her friends, but I could see they only wanted to use her. Parasites, and now they have taken her. You must help. She is not to blame for this. She has been coerced.
Calm down. What do you mean they've taken her?
Allison and I were supposed to meet here tonight. Instead, one of them came by, spewing curses about fleshers and naturals. He gave me a message from her. She was saying goodbye. But she would never. They used her, and now they intend to make her disappear.
Your apartment was booby-trapped by Radich Nikoladze.
What? Why would he? I guess friendship means nothing to a thug.
No surprise there.
What happened?
I was never a wealthy man, but my shop is well known and respected. Reddish liked my watches. He knew I needed money after what happened to Allison, so we strike a deal. But deals are like beautiful women to that man. A better one always comes around.
Does your daughter have the expertise to do this?
Much more than I do. She was in the military. EOD, they called it. Explosive Ordnance Disposal.
The bomb squad.
Yes. She was happy in the military. They augmented her, rebuilt her to make her better at what she did. But after the incident, she was dishonorably discharged. She was lost.
That's when these new friends found her.
Duh. They exploited her, and now they plan to discard her.
What do you know about these friends of hers?
Other than they were augmented? Not much. They only spoke to Allison when they came to the shop. As if anyone unaugmented was beneath them. They kept talking about the Ascension, whatever that is.
Where can I find Allison, Mr. Stanek?
I wish I knew. I would go and get her away from those people. I was about to go looking for her when your goon showed up.
We'll find her. I need you to go with these agents. I'll have some more questions for you.
No! I have to go! I have to help her! She's all I have.
Please, let us do our job.
Poor father.
Find my daughter, or I will!
I certainly plan to, but I can't promise that she will get out of it unharmed.
Smiley, I spoke to Stanek. He's not our guy, but he has a daughter. Allison, ex-military, EOD. She might be the bomb maker.
So what's our next move?
Stanek says he doesn't know where she is, but I think he's hiding something. The agents are bringing him in. Until he gives her up, this investigation is stalled.
I'll make sure they lead up. See what he knows.
Good. Let me know what happens.
Adam, Janus heard the NSN conversation we recovered. He agrees you two should meet.
Good. Just tell me where.
There's an abandoned tourist information center in the central plaza. Make sure you're not followed. And I got something on Marchenko for you, too. Details are on a pocket secretary near the meetup point. Look for a trash bin with a chalk mark above it. You'll find it near the metro.
Got it.
Not much going on.
A little bit of fungo. Yeah, I'm doing it.
We're in this together. Seems as though there are more police than usual.
Really? I would not know.
We
have a deadline in a few days, and there is so much to get done before then. I don't think we'll make it.
Mines underneath that?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Let's try again. There we go.
Access granted.
That's not what I wanted. Definitely explosives. Let's be aware of that.
Please don't make this meeting last any longer than it should.
What is that?
Please don't make this meeting last any longer than it should.
This place does not look nice.
Over here, please.
Janus, if this is your idea of a face-to-face meeting, I'm not impressed.
You didn't think I would jump on a plane to Prague, did you?
I guess not. That conversation we recovered, you know who Manderly was talking to, don't you?
Robert Page, CEO of Page Industries and owner of the VersaLife Corporation. Ah. He's a multi-billionaire.
Doesn't mean we can't arrest both of them for conspiracy to commit murder. We heard Page give the order to kill Rucker.
In a recorded conversation that you obtained illegally. It's fruit from the poisonous tree, Mr. Jensen. It won't stand up in court.
What about this orchid, then? Can we find out more about it?
I think we should find out. I'm digging on my end, but there may be something you can do in Prague. VersaLife has an account at the Palisade Property Bank. If you can get to their data vault, we may find some of the answers we're looking for.
You're telling me to break into a bank?
Ark is being manipulated, set up to take the fall for something. Most likely another terror attack.
Seems like
fine. What about this Brown? Page mentioned him and some sort of council. Nathaniel Brown, maybe, head of the Santo Group?
Perhaps. Nathaniel Brown stands to earn trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes, but...
James.
Oh, no.
Adam! The site's been compromised. I just spotted sentry drones headed your way.
What? How? I wasn't followed.
Maybe somebody at PRE detected Genius's hack into the electrical grid. I don't know. Just get out of there.
Expression mode.
Oh, we could have gone this way. Lovely to find out now.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
EMP stuff. Of course we get that now.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Let's try again.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Apartment. Some will never ever say. Okay, let us continue. Steam rack or grill. That was a bad idea. Wow. Very effective explosives. Of course, also in a propane tank. So might not have been the best idea I ever came up with. See what was in here. Oh, we're here. Gas mine. Look, we have the gas perk, anti-gas perk.
Mr. Jensen, it's Nomad Stanek. Please, please, you must help.
Mr. Stanek, how did you...
My daughter. They're going to kill her. I gave your friends the slip, and when I got to here...
Where?
The Prakaska district. An apartment complex behind the laundromat. Please hurry.
This is Palisade, maybe?
Did you see that last one cower?
Hmm? Where did that come from?
Oh boy.
Can't shake the shakes.
All detected personnel are authorized.
I'm wondering why it's telling us to search here. Dead drop. Dead drop. Alex hit up pocket secretary containing information on Marchenko and a trash bin. Oh, and some trash bins.
If it does,
the premises are secure. You can hold.
Not out there and stay quiet.
There we go. And we need to go here. Actually, I wanted to not meet with Stanek right now. I wanted to go to the Palisade Bank. I want to break in. We can't. We don't have a card to do so yet. Ah, yes, it's another waiting in the train. So here we go. Waiting. A little more waiting. A lot more. Let's just keep waiting. Yeah. Not as fun as it sounds.
It's not like they did not see me work.
Okay, we don't need to show papers as long as we walk on the augmented side. So we'll just start doing that.
What took you so long? You need to get in there.
What is this place?
This is where they're holding my daughter.
It's the church.
After I evaded your agents, I followed one of those fanatics, and he led me here.
Where is she?
He said she was on one of the upper floors, but no one is allowed to go up there.
Except for her, apparently.
These lunatics are armed. They'll shoot anyone who tries. Oh, what are they going to do to her?
It's okay. Mr. Stanek, stay here.
She might be the mother.
I'll take care of it.
Church organization. However, it seems like we have once more run out of time, so if you want to see me infiltrate this cult, to say the least, well, then you have to watch the next one. If you enjoyed this one, well, hit the like button with everything you got, and potentially subscribe. See you in the next one. Whack out.